about the gift of giving on Shop Talk. I'm Lexi Schulze. We now have with us Sherwin Lucas. He's the Director of Operations of the Discovery Suites. And Eliza Apostol. She's the Sales Manager also at the Discovery Suites. Hi, guys.
Good afternoon.
Thanks for coming. And, well, Merry Christmas in advance.
Merry Christmas.
First of December. I hope you're done with all of your shopping so you can concentrate on the suites.
Not really.
We're so busy in the hotel.
It has been a busy year for the suites, yes. Though. How has Discovery been this year?
Good. Mm-hmm. A lot of business. It's been busy for both rooms and food and beverage, actually, this
right.
year.
Yeah. And you, 22 Prime is the steakhouse that you guys have.
Floor,
and
yes.
I know it's been doing really, really well as well.
It's been recently featured together with other Discovery restaurants also in the Mille Guide.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, it's been voted for 2 years in a row as one of the best steakhouse.
Okay, but before thinking of yourselves and 22 Prime and all of this, of course, you have a corporate social responsibility to
right.
think of. And what are you guys doing this year?
Okay, for this year, we're having this Christmas package. We call it Christmas 3. Package.
Very, very kitschy. Very
yeah.
witty.
yeah. And we've been having this for the past 10 years.
Oh, okay.
And this is very famous and popular for all the Balikbayans and our locals because...
Is that your target market? Who's your target market for staying in the suites?
Well, since our suites are big enough to accommodate like a big family,
okay.
then we are targeting that and also, you know, for long-staying guests.
Because normally, our business really is for long-stay guests, but normally for the holidays, they go back to their countries.
Yes.
And it's reversed. The Filipinos working abroad go back to the Philippines. So that's
so they need
they
a kitchenette.
Yeah,
they
and to entertain their family also. Mm-hmm.
They need a place to call home while they're here.
Right.
Okay, so let's talk about the Christmas tree.
For as low as 9776, you can book a room there. And then you can actually stay for 3 nights already. For as low as 9776.
So that's not... Per day. That's for the 3 days.
For the 3 nights.
For
yeah.
3 nights. So see, it's very.
And
very
this comes with what does it come with? It comes with
breakfast,
buffet breakfast.
Yes. And then a portion of it goes to the proceeds of Efren.
Yeah. Actually, we've been doing this for a long time already. Mm-hmm. But this year, we thought of as part of our corporate social responsibilities to partner with CNN Hero of the Year Efren Peñaflor.
Well, he was all a buzz this year,
yes.
and he. The stuff that he does is just amazing.
Amazing.
And to even just watch him and hear him speak, it's almost like you get moved.
It's very inspiring
he
what he does for the kids. Last year, actually, the thrust of our CSR is environment, but this year we want to concentrate on education. So we thought of partnering with Mr. Peña Florida.
Okay.
So a portion of our revenues goes to his organization called Dynamic Teen Company.
Okay.
Right now they're doing two projects actually. One is the Cariton Classroom in Cavite.
This is the one that he won for?
Yes.
Okay.
This is the one. But they're actually building a structure that looks like a Cariton, but it's...
It's a little more high-tech perhaps.
Yes. This will house some classroom, a library, some computer rooms for the children who...
Would you know how many kids be able to... to benefit from one Cariton?
I know that there's more than 20 classrooms in the building once it's finished. But that's this program is just a kickoff of our partnership with Mr. Peña Florida. The Christmas tree, a portion of that goes to him, but we want to make it a long-term partnership. So it's not just about the contributions to that structure, but also we are tying up with him so that we can share also our expertise. Like we have our engineering team who goes there
wow.
to check the
okay, so yeah. it's that kind of partnership.
Yes,
it's not
also
only
our,
how was he when you decided to partner up with him and you met him?
Very
how
excited
was it?
Actually, and it's also because Discovery Suite.